with taking relevant data with the question, but leaving behind all the personal data, so that when the question is posed or the problem is posed to the peer group, it would be purely about, let's say, an anonymous clinical issue and not about the patient. So I don't know exactly how to solve that. That would be an important thing.